another belter of a semi-final for you as Real Madrid take on Manchester City. This is Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary on this first leg by Lee Dixon. And Lee, so many talking points.
Absolutely. How lucky am I watching my boyhood team, Manchester City, play the might of Real Madrid with such glorious history in the Champions League. Manchester City not so, but they won't take this game lightly. Real Madrid will be prepared, make no mistake about that, but know everything they need to know about this Manchester City team. I'm very, very excited about this one, Derek.
Yep, that makes two of us. And here's the starting 11 for Real Madrid. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker, two wingers will provide the width, very narrow three in midfield. Back four, two fullbacks will be expected to support, but also defend and help out the centre-backs.
Well, who was Santiago Bernabeu, you might be asking? He was involved at Real Madrid for a long time as a player, director of football, coach, manager, club president from 1911 until 1978.
Yeah, the steep-sided stance here, I believe, create a unique atmosphere in European football. Absolutely brilliant.
Introducing the starting players for Manchester City. The tactical battle is going to be highly instructive. 4-3-3 on one side and 4-3-3 on the other, league.
Well, when you match systems up, it's all about individuals. Who can get the better of the player you're playing against? And in this formation, certainly the wingers are going to be key on either side. The lone striker and the person with the box, he needs some support from one of those three midfield players making runs into the penalty area.
Bale looking purposeful, getting into that advanced position. Bale. Goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Excellent first touch under the circumstances there. Hunter feeding it through. Is it going to be the moment for Gareth Bale? Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Give it away. Exactly new territory for Real Madrid. More semi-final appearances than any other team, and they expect success, Lee.
Well, they do, and when you've played in so many semi-finals, it doesn't have settled the nerves before. But there will be players in that dressing room who are a little bit nervous about controlling your nerves, controlling your emotions, and going out and doing your job. Simple as that.
Sloppy in possession, Isco. De Bruyne at the ready. No-nonsense clearance. Sané. And Aguero. Fernandinho with it. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that. And it was...
timing. He's got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Here's Ramos. Toni Kroos. Isco unable to outfox the defender. Fernandinho being closed down. We've hit the latter stages of the competition. All teams, all players involved will feel they have a good chance and will doubtless have one eye on. Well, the final at the Estadio Metropolitano, including, of course, Alex Hunter.
Absolutely, what a big night for the likes of Alex Hunter, playing in such big games, but all the experienced players in those dressing rooms tonight will be looking at the final and going, let's forget about it, because this is semi-final. Real Madrid are very experienced at this stage, and that can count for an awful lot. Focus on your game plan, get the game out of the way, and then you can look forward to the final.
Ball with purpose. Manchester City Manchester City did lift a European trophy, the Cup Winners' Cup, back in 1970. You grew up watching them, Lee, but that would have been just before your time, I think.
Yeah, only just, though. I missed that one. But it's nice to see them now playing at a higher level and producing European football that we're all proud of. And certainly got the Manchester City supporters cap on. But anyway.
So, a Real Madrid corner.
Concentration all between the ears.
Fernandinho dispossessed. De Bruyne now. It's with David Silva. Mahrez. He just keeps going. No let up. That is how to put in a challenge. It's been a bit unfortunate in that the ball has gone out. Leroy Sané! Navas, routine for him. It's with Alex Hunter. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. It's with Mendy. Fernandinho. It's with David Silva. Mahrez. Running with the ball confidently. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. It's a cross towards the near post.
Someone watching, comment who you are.
Yeah, you are, mate. I haven't seen you since that FIFA Say No to Racism gala. How you been?
Pretty good. Working hard these days. Playing lots of football.
I do. It's relentless. But you know what they say? The rest for the wicked.
Especially when you're all over the media like you are. Don't know where you find the time, man.
Bro, I do. See you back out there then.
Yeah. Finish strong. But not too strong.
No promises, yeah?
What was that about? There's no need for that.
Into the second half then. And these two sides are locked together. Can't really choose between them at the moment.
Well, that's an interesting comment, I have to say, but like, I don't know what to say to that. Like, what did you want me to say to that?
So plenty of forward momentum from Real Madrid here, carrying a genuine threat here.
Oh my god. Tony Cruz. What was that? Hit or miss? I guess I missed, huh?
Company. Gundogan. midfield, Raheem Sterling. Terrific block there. That's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Hunter. Hunter feeding it through. Isco. Hunter!
Oh my god. Poop on my, I think I know where this is going. Nope. Okay, no. It's not. The only thing I've ever heard of the word noop or thought of it in my head. Noop, noop. Grim. Ryan, rate that goal out of 10. Noopy poopy. Lick my poopy noopy. Sick. That's pretty stingy, don't you think? I think it was really sick.
G'day, Cam.
Oh my god, Alex Hunter is actually a retard.
Yeah, I know. What's your point?
Oh wait, it was deflected. Never mind. He's still a retard, though.
Once again, I know. What's your point?
None. Poopy on Charlie's noopy.
That's what
the comment said.
Why who?
Ryan plays YouTube.
Oh, why did I just think it'd be that hard?
Cause no one else would come up with the word.
Correct.
I don't want to know, like noopy? What's noopy?
Snoopy dog. Snoopy dog. Hit him with a bang.
Oh my god, Hunter, why can't you just score? Connor is super noopy, yeah.
Okay, Ryan, you can feel free to leave
now. Okay, that's just a bit weird.
What did you say that?
Well, it's what all my players did. Well, Marcelo got injured when he cleared it, and he kind of like bent over and he kind of like leaned into someone's crotch area.
Connor, you didn't hear what you're saying, right? He bent over and he leaned into you. Like, you hear what comes out now, Connor.
Poop on noop, poop.
Oh, I really want to murder him.
Just
Hold on, come on back up.
No.
Come on, Monopoly then. Come on, Monopoly.
No.
Remember?
No. You didn't get any correct. The correct answer was Fortnite.
I'm not gonna go with Fortnite.
Okay.
I haven't installed Fortnite.
Well, I'm about to, so.
Yeah, but you're fine.
Yeah. Fair point.
No, you're dead. No, here.
Look at my 8 foot noob.
What?
Look at my 8 foot noob.
That's my god. I need like to know what this or electric. I don't know what I want. Mercury.
Bye, Ryan.